when I ride it, I don't have another option. So, for the most part, it's been pretty safe and easy ride, reliable.